ですか？
This is called Google Glass.
Google Glass.
Google Glass. I'm also here to give a speech at Google.
これ使ってやるんですか?
What kind of speech? Like what speech are you
doing? I'm giving a speech about art, about photography, and about why I love Japan. Okay, here I am with Lindy the Great Dancer. Hi, Lindy. We're going out to Shibuya, this big crossing, and she's going to do crazy dances. I'm going to take photos. So that was good last time. Use your eyes with me sometimes, sometimes not. A little half and half action is good.
Yeah. I always forget that because I always thought dances with my backwards audience.
Yeah. But. Yeah. No, your body form is important. Now try to get it against the white before people rush us.
Yeah.
But maybe a little connection with the eyes will be good. Okay, so they're just waiting. Do you want to know my settings? Sony A7R, auto bracketing, minus one, zero, plus one. I'm in manual mode. My shutter speed is tied to 1/2000th of a second. Get ready to go, go! Run away! All right, good job. Give me five.
はい。
ありがとうございます。Okay.
Bonito. Bonito. With this is a ginger sauce.
Mm-hmm.
And all the other, this is actually tuna. Your favorite one. Tuna. Mm-hmm. This is This is also tuna. These are tuna, and this is
this is toro.
Shark. This is toro. Yes, toro. Yes, and this is
squid.
And I forgot this one. Anyway, all the other except of this one with the soy sauce. So you put the soy sauce here.
Very good. Okay, Brian, I'm officially recording while you have your.
Are you recording right now?
Yes.
You can do it.
Can I have that
sauce? Damn, Google technology. Recording this. So let's document this.
Yes. Okay, so, here, I get a close-up of it. Yes. It's a see-through fish. It's like a baby eel. Right? It's a whole fish.
Whole body.
Yes.
Yeah, whole body.
Right. This is basically eel infanticide that we're going through.
This is a Westerner who is the first time in Tokyo.
Yes.
Who, you know, California roll, spider rolls, tuna roll.
No, it's just
rolls.
Like, it's just like a warm, salty Jolly Rancher.
Yes, so wonderful.
Yes.
Wonderful description.
Yes, all the consistency of the Jolly Rancher with none of the sweetness.
Okay. I'm trying to get all of it so I can do it.
It's impossible.
Big boy.
Yeah, right. That's good size.
Okay. See, not so bad, right?
No, not bad at all.
Right. Yay.
You know, it's
the clapping for adventure, yay! Adventurous Brian! Yay! Yay! Are you happy? We are happy! Oh, thank you. Wait, Brian's looks so much more fancy.
I know.
You want to have this one?
Well, I guess I'll just have my little mitt. So I'm here on the back streets of Harajuku. You might wonder how I take photos. Manual lens of people. And mostly what I do is I'm here and I follow the red, and I get it moved up and down the street until the part of the street I want to turns red. Then I wait for people to walk to the little red splash, and I take the photo.
What's the price they float at? Are they about $5,000?
Well, these vary in price. I'm recording on video, by the way.
Okay.
So Lee just asked how much this lens cost. This is a 1.4 Summilux.
Yep.
I think this one is about $3,000 or $4,000. But Leica lenses go anywhere from, or these M lenses, the small ones, go anywhere from $1,000 to $15,000, $20,000. Mostly closer to the lower end. They entered my sweet spot. I had to take it. And there's another kind of lens called the R lens, the Leica R lens, which has a slightly bigger mount, but they're much cheaper. Anywhere from, you know, a couple hundred dollars to $1,000.
And the reason for the price variation?
Well, these are smaller. People generally think that they're better. But you get some really good deals on the R lenses as well.
The same optic setup.
Yeah. I'm recording a video now, by the way, Pi. Yes. So be sure to strike a pose. Don't slouch.
No. Straight upper back. Stiff lip. Head forward.
So here I am with my friend Lee Fletcher. We're going into this amazing yakitori place. I have to take off my shoes. And they have a little heater here for me, just in case. Arigato gozaimasu. Oh, opa. Arigato gozaimasu. There's stuff there, I didn't see. Thank you. So it looks like there's lots of seats. But I don't think that's the cafe. I think it's... I'm just looking to see what it's like. Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
somehow moving closer. Somehow I'm moving closer.